Miss
Megara. My friends call me Meg. At least they would if I had any friends. So, did they give you a name along with all those rippling pectorals?
I'm